This is the world's smallest sword fight. Even though these swords pass right through each other, they're able to penetrate one another. So, here's my question. How big is your sword?